Hello guys, and welcome back by the first look of a 35mm, I guess, 35mm, and I would assume it's 35mm. I got this game in the summer sales on Steam. I think it's a VR game, as you see of the settings and anything like that, how it works, and how it reacts to your mouse. But, oh well, let's check it out. I have no clue, basically.
В доме ничего нет. Осмотрись сам, если хочешь.
Okay, so let's see. I need to check my inventory. One dummy, two knives and a camera and a flashlight. Oh wait. No clue what it's about. It was a cheap game. Well, I found it cheap, so it was like, well, it was like €1.25 or something.
Если готов, можем идти.
Alright, so it's not him. Scissors. What's the deal? Pliers. There's an attic. There's something on the attic. No way that I can get that. Alright. Let's go, dude. Oh, I'm back already. Okay. So walking. Where do I need to go, dude? Where are you walking to? I want to check over there. I blue or something. There's a battery. He's waiting there. He's like, dude, come on. Why are you fucking around? Hi. Hello.
Смотрись, если хочешь. Я тебя догоню.
I'm already doing that. Already been at that house. Dude.
Так, минутку. Все верно. Скоро будем у дороги.
Alright. No clue what you're talking about. Well, I can read the subtitles, but... Couldn't you just walk a little bit faster, dude? Been at that house. It's getting dark. That looks like it's getting dark. Alright. Can't run anymore. I'm tired. Let me get up here. I don't know what that is, but... Can I? No, I can't. Oh, that sucks. I need to go back. Let me go somewhere over here. No, do I have a map? No. This is a road. It's a wall. So this would be better when it's really VR. We don't need to go far. What are you talking about? Got lost. Oh really? Did I really get lost? Where is that stupid thing? Oh there. that the car that we looked at? Yeah, so I went totally the wrong way from there. Oh, there he is. I got totally lost. Well, that sucked. Hey, dude. Hi. Well, this is quite boring. Like I said, if you play this on VR, I think it will be epic. Still following good. I hear so many things, but I don't see anything. Where is the dude? He doesn't know. Right. Oh, there's a car. There's a car over there. This is a road. Oh. Now what, mister? We're at the road. Can we take the car? Oh, I can open things. Alright, figure that out, way too late. Could have taken the other house. We're going in here? Yeah, we're going in here. Uh oh, I'm not doing that. Okay. Loading. Why are you loading something? Didn't it say saving?
Фоторепортером был?
Нет. Просто увлечение.
Well, that worked. And there is nothing in here. Hmm. we going to, mister? To look inside of that building. You go inside there. What are you going to do up there, mister? Why are you... What? What are you doing?
Hey, смотри! Привет, песик.
Can I pet a little doggy? Little doggy. No, I can't. Oh, fuck you. Well, I'm going to walk a little bit more and then I'm going to end it. I have no clue what this game is about. Like I said, I think it's nice in VR. Oh, hell. What is that? Is this a scarecrow? There it is. Well, that was fucking creepy. That's for sure. Oh, there he is. Where the hell did I go to? So disorientating this. Alright, so which way are we going? We're going that way? Alright. Anything over here? No, just the thing on the road. You're still walking if you
валим отсюда.
Couldn't they do that a little bit earlier? Shooting the bear. Jeez. That's bright. Come on, Beshi. Get up. Oh, wait. What the hell? Where are you? Huh? Not some kind of drugs or something. This is a gas mask, just like this thing over there. It's a saloon. Oh, this is creepy. Well, that one is dead for quite a while. He can't run. Oh, looks dead too. Well, I hear people coughing. Cannot do anything with that. Where's my friend? Can I really not open this door? Everybody in here is dead. So what do I hear coughing then? This is where I was. It looks like a nurse or a doctor. Can I pick anything up? I can't turn on the light. What the fuck? What was that sound? What was that about?
Может, все же поведаешь, с какой целью мы путь держим?
Уговор я выполнил. Остальное не имеет значения.
Ладно, право твое. Когда люди начали умирать, никто и подумать не мог, что все так закончится. Никто не был к этому готов. Сократилось население Земли в разы. Казалось бы, воздуха больше, пространство шире. Но нет. Человек оказался настолько дик и неадаптирован, что начал грызть сам себя. Паника, мародерство, конфликты. Никто не смог взять на себя эту ношу и сохранить контроль над ситуацией. Вот все и рухнуло. В моем городе в первый же день люди начали бить витрины, выносить ценности, медикаменты, продовольствие. Угоняли машины, прокалывали колеса другим, дабы скорее добраться до госпиталя. Но никто ведь не знал, что медицина здесь уже бесит.
that was it for this episode. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys liked it. And I hope I'll see you guys in the next one that we make. Bye-bye!